cryptocurrency to help victims of the disaster on the coast of Indonesia in Aceh in northern Sumatra, an earthquake of magnitude by 6.5 points, which killed more than 90 people, has occurred. Many buildings are destroyed. Dozens of people presumably remain under the rubble. Announced on E-Dinar Coin.com release, offers to provide charitable donates to people affected by the earthquake and the homeless. Addresses of E-Dinar Coin wallet and banking accounts are at the cryptocurrency's website.